now you are graduated at IHC, two main lessons. One is that now you are graduated at IHC, you are becoming a member of the big family, the IHC family. And this family, of course, consists of a lot of members, thousands of members, and you are part of it. And so please use that network, use that resource, that if you have technical problems, you have professional challenges, that network is at your disposal. Now, IHC will do her utmost to get you in that network and get you active. It is a long life bond, which we hope to establish with you, the team at IHC, the team of the Flood Resilience Group wants to establish a long life bond with you. But that also, of course, depends on you. You have to take an active stance in this. Now, the second interpretation of this Chinese saying is about how it changed your life. You made friends. You had the opportunity to see how other people from other countries, what's their culture, how do they behave. So you have seen a lot and you made new friends. Now, hopefully, this experience will be one which has really changed your life. And when you are a bit further in your career, that you have a positive remember to this 18 months and that you really can say, yes, this was for me a life change experience. Now, my last remark is about the coronavirus, which has a huge impact on our life, and we do not know what the future will bring. But you have shown us that you could manage in the difficult weeks prior to this thesis defense, that you managed to deliver your thesis. And your parents, and we know that your parents were very worried about you and they were concerned about your health. And you dealt with it. You overcame this and you succeeded. Now, I'm very sure that your parents will be very proud of you and happy to see you back soon. Now, again, thanks for being with us, for your commitment and kindness, and we wish you a great future. Okay, Will, that was it.
Please mute your microphones. Thank you. Okay. Some people are very happy. that was the IHC. I'm sorry. Here I am again. Now I want to show you the little clip that IHC has produced for you. It's a bit like a souvenir, a little present they have made out of all the photographs and little video clips that you uploaded last week to Google Drive. So I'm going to set this up. Give me a second and we're going to look at it. There we go.
Getting closer.
93%! 94!
Okay.
Did you all see that? You did, right? Okay, I hear a very small applause. Okay, let me also add a personal note to your graduation. Chris already explained a lot of the feelings I also have with you guys. It's been quite a ride, especially obviously the last months in which you have been working on your graduation. I had sometimes sleepless nights, just like you guys, thinking, are they going to make it or not? And although not all of you are finished yet, just like Chris, we are very confident and very happy that you managed to do it. And I'm sure there have been moments when you thought, how on earth will we finish this humongous tasks, especially when you were far away in China, for those who were there, staying there, difficult times, sometimes a bit alone. I was very happy to come there. But yeah, we are very proud of you. It's our first batch. You are a bit our first born, our first children, if you will, and hopefully many more will come in the coming years. And it's been a real test. Also, the Corona crisis, of course, made it extremely difficult to graduate and to finish in a normal way. But yeah, it gives us only more reason to be very proud of you. And I am sure that in maybe 10 or 20 years, we will look back at this period as a historical moment in all of our lives. And hopefully you will all be nice managers at that time, and I will be retired, maybe in China, and I will drop by once in a while and have a bit of fun with you guys, and we can still share a glass for real and not just here through the internet. Chris and I will have the plan to come to China again, obviously, already pretty soon. Hopefully, if travel is allowed again. And again, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for all the good times I had with you. Also, again, during your field trip. And I wish you the best of luck in your futures. Have a good trip home. I'm sure that you will be very happy to be in your normal environment again. And let's keep in touch. And well, we can always have the WeChat group. So I'm just one click away. Thanks a lot, guys. Okay, just open your mics and say something, else it gets really boring for us. I hear nothing.
Hi.
How do you feel? Are you happy?
Yes, I'm really happy that I am finally graduated.
Yes, congratulations. Anybody else? How are you doing?
I'm eating.
Hey, it's Tom, right?
Yeah, of course.
Hey, good to hear from you.
Yeah, sucks for us, babe.
Later on, during the party, we will have a glass together. Hello?
Hello, happy day.
Hey guys, I don't hear you.
Hey, I'm looking for how can we open our camera, we can have a drink together.
Yes, that would be great, that would be really great. Any more to say, Chris?
Looks like everyone was happy about that.
Yeah, sharing, okay.
You can just open your webcam, sir, also.
Hi. Hi again. It was
kind of error.
Hello.
Okay.
Okay. I have a question, Kay. I have a question, William, to Kay. Kay, how are you? And where are you now? Can you tell a bit
about
it?
I'm good. Thanks for asking. I'm good. Now it's my turn to be serious.
Hi, everybody else, turn off your mics.
But so now it's my turn to be nervous. Everyone was finished their work.
What?
Can you hear me? Oh, it's a bad connection. Sorry.
Okay. Yeah, but we hear you. No problem. Hear? We can hear you.
Okay.
Where are you? Tell us a little bit.
I'm staying at my home. And now I have to do my thesis.
Yeah.
You guys already finished your work, so I'm a bit nervous now.
At least the good thing is you can ask a lot of advice from your friends now.
Okay, that would be great. Oh, finally I can see you. I don't know why I can't see you just now.
Okay. You can't see me.
Yeah, now I can see you.
Yeah, I'm there. I brought special hearts for you all, you guys.
Wow. That was
cool. What's this?
Token of love and appreciation.
Okay. It's funny.
Hey, Guus, how are you, Guus?
Hello.
Guus, hello. Can you tell something? How are you? How is life now after graduation?
Yeah, I feel better now after the pressure of the thesis writing, and I feel much better now.
Okay. Good. Very good.
Yeah, it's such a pity you guys can go outside and enjoy it a bit now. That's really a shame. But yeah, that's life.
Oh, I can.
Tiago, how are you, Tiago? Tell me about you now.
Hey, Chris.
Ah, he's there.
Hey, good to see you. I'm fine. I'm really good. they told me that the whole process of my taking the final picture are putting in on YouTube, right? About me.
Yes.
Okay. They told me I lose my control of my face. but never mind. It's good.
Okay. It's a bit weird this meeting.
Wendy, where are you, Wendy? Can you say something?
Yeah.
How are you? Are you enjoying a bit the weather as well?
It's pretty good. But I'm not very satisfied with my photo, the last one. It's not very good.
Okay. We still have to get used a little bit to online meetings, I notice. But it's also difficult because I can't see you. But you all have the webcams, huh? Why don't you put them on?
Hey, Shannon.
Yes. Shannon,
how are you?
Yeah, I'm good.
What are you doing right now? Are you alone in your accommodation, or is there somebody with you, or how are you?
I'm alone in my room.
Oh.
Now I really hope that we have the opportunity to have a drink. I don't know when, but in the future, yeah, that we have a sort of maybe. Reunion, yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe now.
Yeah, maybe now we drink together.
Yeah, but it's only fun if I can see you. But we can't see you, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Excuse me?
I think someone Hello? Should use the earphones so that.
Yes.
I heard Wendy want to sing a song for us.
Yeah, go!
Yeah, on Wendy's microphone there is a song, so Wendy maybe want to sing a song for us. Do it, Wendy.
Go for it, Wendy.
Where is Wendy?
No, Wendy, no song.
When they leave this room.
Okay. Wendy refused your request.
Yeah, it seems so. Okay, well, this session is almost over in about 1 minute. We will get a ring, and then I have to go back to the plenary session. Please join our quiz, and hopefully you will be the best. And did you all bring something blue and something black? White?
Blue and white?
Yes. You have to be able to put something in front of your webcam that is blue and something that is white. So get that ready, because there's going to be a special group tasks at the end of the quiz.
Yeah.
Okay.
A blue paper, a white paper, it doesn't matter, a blue t-shirt, a white t-shirt, something that you can put in front of the camera, like this, that you can cover completely.
Yeah.
So white or blue?
Okay.
Okay, guys, I guess you can go back to the big live stream on YouTube, and there we will continue with the quiz. Again, thanks a lot, guys. I'm really sad our final meeting is on video, but it's only the final meeting here. I am really sure that Chris and I will organize a really nice party when we are back in Kansung or in Nanjing somewhere later this year. And then we will redo this party and we'll do it for real. Okay, guys?
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Okay, see you. Bye-bye. Good luck.
Bye.
See you.
See you.
Thank you.
Yeah.